We begin tonight in Northeast Missouri. That's where a teen is now under arrest following a violent threat against the Paris High School.
The Monroe County Sheriff's Department says the school was placed on lockdown this morning after the threat was reported. Investigators did not find any evidence of the weapon, though, in the school. They determined there was no ongoing threat. A teen was taken into custody and then turned over to the juvenile office. The school day resumed after the investigation.